Hello, you're watching another video by Newton Abish 28. Yes, it's the start of a new series, Christmas with Jamie 2022. This is episode 1. We're going to be getting the bus to Antrim from Castle Gates and Temple Patrick. So, I will see you whenever the journey appears. Well, here's our bus today, and it's looking a little different. Well, I am today. Get the camera on. Am I getting my bus pass out?
I'm sitting here, let's just sit here.
I say Belfast Road, not Antrim Road.
Oh, nice.
No, because the Antrim Road stops at Banbury, so it does. And the Belfast Road starts in Banbury and then goes up the Antrim. Like you know near that roundabout near the main street in Antrim. Yeah, there. That's where it ends. So it should be 13 at Belfast Road.
Yeah, I get
you don't normally get these types of buses.
Yeah.
Not sure what serial number we usually get. That route there would take you down to Knott's Corner, Lone Ends and Crumlin and stuff. Just straight ahead. Still the old street lights there. The one they replaced the ones in Temple Patrick. Crap. My camera fell.
Oh damn.
I can't even cut that bit out. Ah well, it's good to put it in anyway for humorous purposes. Yeah, I tried to add at least a little bit of humour in my videos.
Yeah.
Maybe
you can tell family
jokes
to make it more...
More videographic humour, like clicking my fingers and ending up someplace else. For example, I could be in Landing Place 1 minute, clicking my fingers, I'd be in like Antrim in the next.
I've seen all your Christmas specials.
How does he find out about my channel?
Because he likes cars, but then like he wanted to like search up cars, but then like when he was scrolling down, because he wanted to watch like a really cool video about cars, but then like he got like, I think he typed the cars in wrong, right? And he like took me at like cars, right? And then for some reason the video came up randomly at like the very bottom. I just started watching him.
Yeah, how did he know it was me? Did you tell him?
No, I didn't tell him until like a couple weeks ago.
Oh, and he was like, really?
Yeah, he was. Well, I think he already knew though. But, you know, because he could tell your voice.
What? Because it's that thing? Because it's right. Some sense that thing?
Yeah. Imagine if somebody was listening to us, they'd be dead.
A bit harsh.
Yes, exactly. Keep them alive for downloads. And then put them in the water. Yeah. This would be very bad if somebody goes to sleep.
Depends who the person is, though.
Oh.
We're almost at a stop.
Oh, yeah. So I haven't went to the shop at all for these last couple of days.
Yeah, because
that's because of the exams. But I don't get it. Everybody else gets it. Everybody else goes to the shop. I mean, the thing is, They have exams, so I probably
have
a choice.
I have a chemistry exam today as well.
Really?
Yeah. I should have saw how much notes I did. I only had 6 pages, but wrote all the notes on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I showed my mates the Trainspotters it last night, and they were like, bro, you're working your ass off. And I said, I know, just like my mom.
But it's embarrassing. That is embarrassing.
He's singing this word for boss hands now.
Hey, guess what? Have you been using that, guy I recommended on YouTube that does all the...
I actually looked at his channel once, and I was like, yeah, his videos are actually quite interesting. They put you in a hypothetical situation where it's the day before exams and you haven't started. You just take a picture of your notes, send it to Google Drive, and then... it converts you right into text.
Yeah. Oh, we've watched that one?
Yeah.
I said that to you, didn't I?
Yeah, no, you didn't.
Oh, really?
I watched a few more as well.
Oh, nice. So did you learn any good tips?
I did.
Because that bloody channel changed me now. Every time I'm watching videos, I just want to get up and do some work. Honestly.
And now look at you, you're hurt in my ear.
Well, almost
sure,
but I just have to do well in these couple exams and hopefully I get a
good if these results pay off, I'm gonna call you
nerd.
Yes, please.
Oh, yes, please.
Why is Abigail just staring and laughing at me?
I don't know.
No, it's just looking at you, not. For example, did you cut a hole in my socks?
And now I'm drenched. Thomas Shelby's desk there.
That's fun, I'm sure it is.
It's funny,
our stop's on this road. Steeple Road. Only traffic lights.
Well, Thomas Shelby's lips, when he did does that, it actually looked like I showed dream.
I showed speed.
Right, right. The thing,
fucking
no,
I showed
no,
dream.
No, no.
Oh my god.
Remember that challenge when he put a cup to his mouth?
Or books,
and,
there's people.
Became swollen.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, there's people getting on. And we're about to get off.
Yeah, and when you're just walking on the street and you see those swollen lips again, you can just say, oh, that's stung by a bee.
Pufferfish. Stung by a pufferfish.
I went to the aquarium last night. It was awesome, but
I went to the aquarium. I went to the aquarium but never came back.
Oh, David.
What could that signify? He drowned himself.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Maybe I might
have. Right, we're getting off.
Hey, Jimmy, guess what?
Yeah.
You're never getting off the bus.
I am.
Stay on the bus.
No. And that's the end of today's video.
I think I like that bus.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait till everyone gets off so I can film the bus going. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yep. Well, I think it's worth the same.
And that's the end of today's video. We'll see you in another one tomorrow for day 2. And goodbye.